So let's go, guys. Let's meet this detective, Maki. I don't know if that is his real name.
Detective Maki, I presume?
Thanks for coming. I want to talk to you about the Black Cat.
I played the fifth.
Not the new cat, the old one, 20 years ago. I worked the case.
Huh? What happened to the original?
He died in prison. But we never found all the paintings he stole. I've got a new lead. The department doesn't want to waste resources on an old case.
Wasting resources is kind of my specialty.
Great. Head to this location. I'll fill you in on the way.
Okay.
I appreciate your help. I'm retiring soon, and this case is my biggest loose end. So I went through the files to give it one last shot. The old cat preferred to steal art. Right before he got busted, he hit a smoke detector factory.
Smoke detectors? That's random.
Not really. He stole the americium 241 inside them. He thought he had a buyer for the radioisotopes, but I was watching a movie the other night and saw something that gave me an idea. What if he tagged the paintings he stole with those isotopes in order to help him find them once he got out?
Of course, nice.
Wait, don't tell me. Spoilers. I have a scintillation counter in my suit that should do it. I'll call you if I find anything.
Thanks, Spider-Man. If I can close the books on this one, I can retire in peace.
Whee!
I think I'm close to one of those stolen paintings.
Okay.
The signal's coming from this power.
Oh, nice.
Art storage tube. Detective, I found a stolen painting. It was hidden in a fake power box.
Nice. I knew it.
Leave it there. I'll have someone pick it up. In the meantime, I'll send you some other locations we know Hardy frequented.
Sounds good. Wait, did you say Hardy?
Yeah. The original cat's name was Walter Hardy. I'll pull his files and have more details next time we talk.
Felicia Hardy. Nice. So that's it for
Walter Hardy, the original Black Cat. Felicia Hardy, the Black Cat that I know. This appears to be a family business.
Long lost loot. Nice.
Peter, the police scanner just reported an active shootout around Hudson and Northmore.
Okay.
Is that area controlled by the Magia?
Yeah. Whatever Black Cat stole, it might have just triggered a gang war.
Oh, nice.
I'm on my way to check it out. Any other updates on the museum heist?
So here's what I got.
Okay, you have got something.
But word is, Hammerhead now has the drive, and the Magia families are freaked out about it.
Must have been pretty valuable if it made a notorious art thief ignore art.
Wonder why she's working for Hammerhead. She usually flies solo.
Who knows? I stopped trying to figure out Felicia a long time ago.
Felicia, huh? You guys on a first name basis now?
I mean, I guess, maybe?
Well, let's just keep each other in the loop, okay?
Okay.
Signals coming from this power.
Oh, nice.
Art